Meet Alan Boudreaux, insurance agent. His top aide was convicted of a crime involving insurance fraud. Another manager was convicted of dealing drugs while working for an insurance agency. Convicted felons are running Boudreaux's insurance company, and that's against the law. The result? 125 documented complaints from policyholders. Now, Alan Boudreaux wants to be insurance commissioner. Why? It's the only way he can stay in the insurance business.